Big, I think a lot of noise. But I think I'm used to a small church. I'm used to knowing all the people, most of the people, all of the people in the small church. You know, Jesus called 12. That's a small amount of people compared to the rest of the people of the rest of the Jews. Isn't that a small number?
Yeah. Twelve then versus 2 million people.
Yeah, the multitude. And still, he had to walk through the city, the town, the small places, the big places.
Mm-hmm.
And the broadcasting of Jesus is coming to town today. Let's go out and see what he has to say. Or if he does a miracle. Or let's go out and Jesus is coming. And he still knew a multitude. Talk loud enough so everybody could hear him without a microphone or a megaphone. And he talked to people about what they had already known, I think, from Adam to his time.
Mm-hmm.
No Bible, no parchment. It was a different time then than it is now. In my little mind, I'm thinking that today we got these little podcasts and these smartphone thingies and just all kinds of stuff from the Christian churches to national news. You don't even have to sit down and look at TV now. It's on the little.
Mm-hmm.
And he's talking about rabble. Is he talking about the noise of the world?
I would think so.
Help us, Lord Jesus. So now, is this May or is this June?
I believe it's June.
Already? Wait a minute, wait a minute. What happened to May?
Gone.
I think yesterday was like the last day.
I did change the calendar.
Oh. Okay.
I'm trying to be on top of everything. Mm-hmm. I always try to plan, Bill Nye, Buck Denver, VeggieTale, Bible Man. And whatever else we have. And I thought it's supernatural. But Sid Roth would go on at 10 o'clock. And now you have physical education, physical therapy appointment at 11 o'clock. And I have told Daddy to look at the calendar and not plan his haircuts the same time that Dad goes to physical therapy.
Oh, you can't drive her up there?
I want to say, if I could, I wouldn't ask you. And I got a spatial problem and rhythm with my leg, picking my leg up. So I try not to drive where there is a lot of traffic. Because you always have to be on the lookout for somebody that wants to run the red light. Sometimes I do.
Cup. Yeah.
Of what's in the cup?
Premier protein. There's a napkin. I try to soak it up. The premier protein fell. I tried to get some up with the napkin. It was also on the floor.
Did he go over there with those books? The coloring books?
Not really.
Oh, man. Why didn't you tell me you had some lick?